see how bright that light is now. It's now getting dark. That's dip beam, that there is high beam. Definitely say this bike's happy place is roughly doing about 50 to 55. That's where her happy spot is. It's cruising along. Here we are, back in Hoxton. Back in the first mile an hour zone. Yes. That's a very well lit church, isn't it? Bella's a pretty girl and she takes me out at night. I actually quite like riding at night time. You can see things coming over hedges and stuff. You can see the lights through the trees and you can look further ahead to sort of see what's coming. So I don't mind riding at night time. Country road. Well, I say it's twisty, it's got corners. Yeah. Give me my flash, say thank you. people, we are back at home. Right, and out there is a little bit more of nighttime riding on Bella the Enfield. Like I said earlier, everybody ride safe. Bye bye for now. And I hope you have a great day or a great evening in everything you do. Bye.